Tonight, Dunwoody's City Council will vote on a controversial proposal that would ban all religious symbols in the city buildings. Under the proposal, there would be no nativity scenes or no menorahs displayed during the holiday season. Holiday trees, wreaths, and Santa, they're okay. But some complained the council, they still have Christian ties in there and didn't like that idea. The city is also looking for feedback from residents and faith leaders in the community.